In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 laptops in 2021. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. We've put dozens of laptops through their paces to help you narrow down your options for the best laptop, which doesn't have to be an expensive or time-consuming procedure. CNET reviews a lot of laptops, and we have more specialized lists you can look through while you're shopping, such as the best gaming laptops, 15-inch laptops, 2-in-1s, and Chromebooks, as well as the best laptops for college students, the best laptop for creatives, and the best MacBook Pro alternatives for Windows. Also, if you want to keep the cost of a new laptop computer as low as possible, take a look at our budget laptops and budget gaming laptops. Number 10. Dell XPS 13 2020. For its size, weight, and performance, as well as its overall nice looks, the Dell XPS 13 is a perennial favorite. Dell reduced the size of the laptop even further in 2020, while also enhancing performance for CPU and graphics-intensive applications. Although it isn't a significant improvement, the Dell XPS remains the finest in its class. The Dell XPS 13, as well as the company's XPS 13 2-in-1, also a wonderful choice, are available with Intel's 11th Gen Core processors, with Intel Core i3, Core i5, and Core i7 options, for those who want the latest and best Intel processors. Starting with a 256GB SSD hard disk and 8GB of RAM, this Dell offers a variety of solid-state storage and memory options. Number 9. ASUS ZenBook 13. The ASUS ZenBook 13 is a sleek but unassuming 13.3-inch ultra-portable with just the right footprint for cramming onto a small table. Depending on your configuration, it's available with an Intel Core i5 or 11th Gen Core i7 processor and 8GB RAM. You'll get 12-plus hours of battery life and plenty of horsepower to get through daily office or school tasks quickly. In addition, the ZenBook, like many of ASUS laptops, comes with a few gadgets that should make your life easier while you're out and about. Number 8. Acer Swift 3. Thanks to the new AMD Ryzen 5 and Ryzen 7 processors, you may get a great deal on simple chores like email, word processing, and more. This low-cost laptop also includes a backlit keyboard, fingerprint reader, and USB Type-C port. The Acer Swift 3 is also a very light laptop, weighing less than 3 pounds for a machine that costs less than $700. We also like the Acer Aspire 5, which has a larger 15.6-inch display, in addition to this Acer Swift. The Acer Aspire 5 comes in a range of configurations, with prices starting at $400 and rising to $690 if you want discrete graphics for basic gaming and content creation. Number 7. Lenovo Yoga 9i. Despite the fact that HP and Dell make outstanding premium 2-in-1 convertible laptops, their displays are smaller at 13.5 and 13.4 inches. The Yoga 9i is a terrific option if you need a little more space for work or entertainment. It comes in 14 and 15.6-inch sizes, with a range of configuration options, and it's lightning quick. Except for their battery life, which is excellent and long. They also come with rechargeable pens that may be stored in the body. Number 6. Acer Chromebook Spin 713. Are you fed up with attempting to work on papers or spreadsheets on a small widescreen monitor? The Acer Chromebook Spin 713 has a 13.5-inch 2256 by 1504-pixel touchscreen with a 3:2 aspect ratio, which is one of Acer's brilliant VertiView displays. It gives you extra vertical workspace, as the name implies, but it still has the width of a conventional 13.3-inch laptop with a 16:9 ratio. You'll be able to get more work done in a day thanks to this and its battery life, which lasted nearly 13 hours in our tests, yet it's still small and light enough for everyday use. Number 5. Apple MacBook Pro, 16-inch. The larger MacBook Pro's technology, together with macOS, gets the maximum performance from the components while providing class-leading battery life in a way that the Windows operating system never appears to do, and the high-resolution display panel remains fantastic. Plus, instead of the much-maligned butterfly-style switch, the keyboard on this powerful laptop model uses scissor-style switches under the keycaps. However, you'll have to pay for it. The base price for this premium laptop's 16-inch variant is $2,399. Number 4. Razer Book 13, with a 13.4-inch display with a higher 1610 aspect ratio, fast mobile performance, extended battery life, and enough connection choices to make working from home easier, the Book 13 is a more office-friendly version of the company's Razer Blade Stealth gaming laptop. Its high-quality construction rivals that of the greatest MacBooks, but it's not the best laptop deal, especially when compared to other premium laptops. Number 3. Microsoft Surface Pro 7. The Surface Pro continues to hit all the right notes if you're seeking for a do-it-all Windows tablet that also works as a Windows laptop, despite not being the Surface laptop. The 10th generation Intel processor, fast Wi-Fi 6 connectivity, and long-lasting battery life are all included in this powerful Surface laptop. This Surface is also the first in the line to come with a genuine USB-C port. Number 2. HP Spectre X3614. The Spectre X3614 we examined was co-engineered with Intel for its Evo platform and featured snappy performance and more than 14 hours of battery life. It includes a bright 1920x1280 pixel resolution, 13.5-inch touchscreen with a 3:2 screen ratio that is nearly the same as a typical A4 sheet of paper and offers around 20% more vertical viewing space than a 16:9 display, as well as a variety of privacy measures. As a result, you'll spend less time scrolling while working. It's also more pleasant to use as a tablet, especially with the active pen that comes with it. Number 1. Apple MacBook Air M1 2020. For those looking for a macOS laptop for everyday use, this is our top suggestion. In the first half of 2020, the MacBook Air was updated with new Intel processors and, most crucially, a new keyboard. Apple, on the other hand, revealed in November that its new domestic M1 processors would replace Intel's CPUs in the Air. Using Apple's M1, the startup promises a more powerful operating system with up to 18 hours of battery life. The Intel-based variants, on the other hand, will continue to be available, and regardless of which processor powers the Air, you'll be getting a wonderful small Mac laptop starting at $999. What do you think about our video? Which of the above you like the most? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications before you go. Thanks for watching.